It seems you have a new mission. Your partner Vivian has undergone some sort of maintenance, right? I hope she can come back soon. At any rate, there sure have been a lot of terrorist attacks at the colony recently. What would anyone have to gain from attacking the colony? Well, everyone is gathered in the conference room. May the holy light guide you.
There you are.
The situation has taken a turn for the worse. The seed threat has spread beyond the planet.
We're going to let Professor Topray give you the rundown. Professor?
Yes, allow me to explain. I've been analyzing a photon's retrieved from the remnant seed. I found an energy signature matching those A photons in the void of space beyond the three planets. The source of the signal is a satellite. That satellite is severely infected by the seed. I have absolutely determined it's another hive. It is extremely crucial that we investigate and disable it.
A hive is a satellite or small colony that has been infected by the seed. It pulsates like a life form and can be considered a living base.
Fortunately for us, the hive we've discovered is not yet fully formed. It still lacks self-defense capabilities. If we go now, we can infiltrate the hive.
So, we'd like you to infiltrate the hive first and carry out an investigation.
After detailed data of the hive is obtained, the Guardians and the Alliance military will exterminate it. Bring Lou with you to collect the data. Lou? Lou, come on.
Hurry. Please hurry.
Lou, what's wrong?
It's me, Vivian. I've borrowed Lou's body for a moment, but there's something I need to tell you.
What? But personal caste hacking is still only just a theory. I didn't believe it was possible.
Helga has taken me to the Hive. Please come to the Hive. Helga plans to release the seed confined during the unification point. Please stop her! Use the might of the Guardians!
What do you think, Obel?
It might be a trap.
I promise you it's not. If you don't hurry, the seed will... President Dalgan, Headmaster Nav, please come to the Hive!
Well, we have no choice but to shut her off. We need to hurry and gather up the other Lou units. Lou is a bank of classified Guardians information.
Vivian was probably talking about the Hive we've just discovered. If that's the case, then infiltration just became that much more dangerous.
True. We're going to need to rethink this strategy.
We should work with the Alliance military to carry out this operation.
Let's do that. You just stand by until the plan is decided. Sorry about all this.
To do something that would hurt the Guardians' trust in you. Here, this is Lou's partner card. I figure I should give you this. The Lou units are all being observed by the Guardian's intelligence section. And somehow I'll escape and guide you to the Hive. Please let me help, for the sake of Garol.
Take a look around.
Traces of it.
No, Helga is at a Hive. She wants to unleash all the confined seed on Garol again. Please.
Is that you, Vivian?
What? Yes, you can tell? I feel bad about nanotransing someone else's body, but...
It is you. I thought I'd seen that look somewhere before.
It must be nice to be a cast. You can change your appearance so easily.
Well, looks like you're serious. We'll let you use our ship. We still owe you one.
Thank you!
But I never thought I'd be going back to a Hive again.
You've been to a Hive before?
Yes, but at the time, we had a communion shield to protect us from the Hive's attacks. We won't have that this time around.
This Hive still lacks defensive capabilities, so this is the only chance we have.
All right, I trust you.
Ew.
Welcome to my store.
Hey there.
Wait a minute. This is where Helga's luminous henchmen are. There aren't many of them, but we can't risk being detected. There's a luminous soldier. He's dead. It looks like he was smashed. What? What is a creature like this doing here?
Yeah! again? Oh, come on. I'm growing tired of seeing the same old faces. So you've come to get a glimpse of my little hive project, have you? Quite a beauty, isn't it? Originally, I was just looking to destabilize the seal to release the hive, confined during the unification point. But in doing so, I managed to create small-scale seed that could be used to cause local outbreaks. And I also figured out how to stabilize a strain of seed that can infect people too. As a bonus, the improvements in the small-scale seed allowed me to infect this satellite as well. Imagine, being able to create a hive. It was a wonderful miscalculation.
What we thought were remnant seed were created and scattered by you, weren't they?
That's right.
This is me. This is Lu. I've had my consciousness taken away from me, but I seem to have regained it. I've been able to observe, so I do not require a status update. The abduction of Mr. Regal, and attacks on the Guardian's colony. And Vivian, for grievous hacking crimes against the Guardian's data systems, and exercising my Guardian's authority and placing both of you under arrest.
I will accept whatever punishment you deem fit for using your body. But now...
Vivian... Your crimes include leaking classified Guardian's information to the Illuminus.
Me? No! I would never do that!
That's right, Vivian. You didn't have a clue, did you? You're such a goody-goody after all. But you were made to be an Illuminus spy. Everything you saw, everything you heard, it's all been transmitted back to me.
You're lying!
But you didn't know. You were such a good little guardian. You're a copycast, a copy of me. Manufactured to simulate my combat ability and thoughts. So guardians, take note. This is Vivian's true form. She's nothing more than my puppet.
No! Stop! No!
Vivian! You will finish these guardians with your own hands!
Thank you. more than that. You're a piece of junk.
I am not your tool.
You regain consciousness? How did you break free from my control?
My heart. You cannot stain my heart with darkness.
Silence! You can only imitate people. You're just a puppet. You're a copy of me. Fight until you can no longer. Give them a bloodbath.
I am me. I'm not you. I'm not a copy of you. My heart has experienced the light. It cannot be stained by darkness.
What are you talking about? You have no heart. Only darkness.
I won't be stained by you.
The control unit self-destructed. How did you...
That is enough. Lay down your weapons and surrender. A Guardians and Alliance military fleet is en route to destroy the Hive. There is nowhere left to run. I will say once more, lay down your weapons and surrender.
You think you can destroy this Hive? They won't even be able to get near it. You'll see.
Helga is getting away! Let's go after her!
That is not necessary. We will take you back to headquarters now.
But Helga!
I am formally notifying you. You will be tried for leaking information to the Illuminus, as well as depriving me of my fundamental rights. Do you understand? You are a copycast. You are not a cast, but a mechanical imitation. They are permitted with limited cerebral functions and appearances that don't resemble the four races. And violation of those terms is illegal. And of course, machines don't have basic rights. After your hearing, you will likely be destroyed.
But I... No, I will accept any punishment given to me. But for now, please let me follow Helga.
The Alliance military and Guardians are coming. There is no need to follow Helga.
Helga is trying to use this Hive to release the confined seed. This Hive is a gate to break the seal from the unification point. Helga plans to use the Hive technology to unleash the confined seed on Garal all over again. Those vibrations from before are proof. The Hive is preparing to do that. If we don't follow Helga now, the fleet will be wiped out by the released seed.
So, if we go now, are you saying that we can prevent that?
Yes!
Then I will transmit this new plan to the Loom unit at headquarters. Let us follow Helga.
Thank you, Loom!
Yeah! Thank you.